in any of the meetings about this in the last 24 hours, has anybody in the West Wing heard anybody talking about the possibility of Speaker Trump?
This is something for House Republicans to figure out. This is something for them to fix. We're not going to get involved in the speakership. We don't care who is in the race or who is out the race. That is not for us to figure out. The president doesn't have a vote. No one here has a vote. They have to figure this out.